Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel, and today I'm going to talk about power of positive words. Yes, power of positive words. So why I'm particularly talking about words is like whatever words we are using in our day-to-day life, like talking about as if like, oh man, I'm screwed up, I'm hanged up, and this is spoiled, and it's a shit, I'm in shit, all these kind of words. And when you see the life situations of those kind of people or those who are using such kind of words, life circumstances or situations is happening like that. I'm not talking about any super shields. I'm talking here purely about the neuro-linguistic programming, the mind, the patterns which is getting created in our mind, in our brain, because of the kind of words we are using, kind of words we are listening or hearing. So whatever is goes input, like we are hearing or listening, that's what it comes in our behavior. That's what we are talking, we are uttering. For example, if I ask you guys to not to think about red color, what comes in your head? Of course, you will think of red. You will imagine something in red. If I say not to imagine about red color car, what comes in your mind? Obviously, it comes the red color car. So, if not to think about the red color car, then what else to be thought? For example, if I want you to think about black color bike, and if I say think of black color bike, obviously you would be thinking about a black color bike. So, whatever word is you are listening or hearing, or when you're reading or when you're seeing it, the image gets created in your head, and that's what becomes your nature. It what comes in your character, in your personality, or in your behavior or nature. So for example, when you're talking to a person, when you're talking to your children, you say to your children, hey baby, don't do this work, don't drop this down, and you immediately see your child drops that object down, it gets shattered, and the child gets fed, oh my god, mama is again going to gonna scold me. So for example, if you want your partners, if you want your friends and family members, and if you are a boss, if you want your employees to listen to you or be in an appropriate and organized way, just tell them what to do. For example, if your child is carrying a cup or a mug of coffee, just to see your child, that baby, just carry it carefully, bring it safely. So the child will have an imagination how to carry it safely and carefully. For example, when a child is, you say, don't drop it down, the child immediately gets the imagination that, oh my god, what will happen if I drop it down? And that's what his mind is getting programmed. And this is how, this is the way how our entire life is getting programmed, in a right or a wrong way. So just frame in your mind the words, the way you, when you're talking, when you're saying anything to anyone, if you're asking, you're a boss and you are telling to your employees, just don't say them, don't come late, they will be every time late. Just say them that, guys, be on time, and you will see your office, your staff, everyone is working so smoothly. So that's it, friends. I'll update a few more things in my next video. Till then, stay tuned.